box it says we need 2/3 of a cup of oil, 1/4 of a cup of water, and 2 eggs.
Okay. 2 eggs, okay.
Now, instruction number 1 says to set the oven to 350 degrees for metal or glass pan. So we have a metal pan. I have set the oven to 350 degrees. So we're good. Step number 2, we stir in the brownie mix, oil, water, and eggs into a bowl. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to pour this into that bowl.
Okay.
Now we need 2/3 of a cup of oil.
I'm going to put it in, okay?
Okay. Let me check. Okay. Be very careful, just try to pour it in the middle of the bowl. Okay.
That's so yellow.
Yes, it is. That is. It is yellow. It is canola oil. Go ahead, mix that up. You can mix that up. You're trying to mix oil and water, right?
Yes, and it will make milk, right?
No. Oil and water don't really mix, quite honestly. Next, we need to add the eggs. So I'm going to break the eggs, put them in there, and I need you to stir it up. Now, that can go back in there. Okay, so the next step here is we need to add the 2 eggs. So I'm going to crack them and put them in there, and I need you to mix them up, okay?
Okay. Mix them.
Then, here's 2.
Yay!
Okay, now you mix them up. I'll put these eggs away.
Oh, it's mixing! I think it needs more mixing.
It needs mixing really well.
A lot?
A whole lot, yes. You need to mix the whole lot. Nope. Okay. Well, let's not put it on the table. That's not eggs, though. We'll have to clean the table now. Let me see.
I think that's good.
You think that's good?
Yes.
Okay, next, what do we got to do?
I'll put the powder in.
Yes, put the brownie mix in. That's right. I'll open it, and then you can pour it in, okay? Where do you want me to pour it in and you stir it? Leave that in there. You want me to pour it in and you stir it?
Okay, I'll stir.
You can stir. Stir. What are you doing? Oh no, you're gonna stir! Now, hold it with this hand. Hold the bowl with this hand. Stir with your right hand. Now, you said it's gonna be mommy's birthday that's why we're making these?
Yes.
You know how old mommy's gonna be?
14
old.
14? Yeah, 14. It looks so brown. Like it looks like brown.
So there's gonna be a little more than that. But it's enough. We should talk about that.
Let's go!
You know how old you are?
Yes. 3 years old.
3 years old?
Yes.
That is correct. Okay, Daddy's gonna help you a little bit because it is kind of cool.
Yes, and we gotta use the pan.
We will use the pan.
Whoa, it's making brown.
Mm-hmm. Ah! You made a little bit of a mess. That's okay.
Whoa, I don't see any because it's clear. Whoa, it looks like brown mix.
It said to do 50 stirs. I don't know. We might need a little more than that. It's good for the stuff. Do you like birthdays?
Oh yeah, dude, it's my birthday and Dave's birthday.
Why do you like your birthday? Yeah. Why do you like your birthday?
Because it's inside.
looks good. Does it smell good?
Oh yeah, it does smell good.
What's it smell like?
It smells like brown.
Okay, you know what? I think it's time to put it in the pan.
I'm going to pour it.
You want to pour it? Okay, come here. I'll bring it to you.
Okay, you're
going to
bring it to me.
This. Over here. Now, see this little spot here? That's where you pour it out. So dump it into there. But try to pour it in the middle, okay? Over here. Ooh, let's spread it out. Yeah, let Daddy help some too.
Okay.
Okay, we're almost done. We're gonna get the last little bit out here.
Yeah, we're gonna get there.
And then what do you think we have to do next?
Put it in.
Step number three is put it into the oven.
Step number three to put it in the oven.
Okay, we think that looks pretty good?
Oh, yeah.
Shake around, fix the slide. Okay, what do you think we gotta do next? Put it in the oven?
Yeah.
What?
Step number three.
3 hours. About 28 minutes. And we're gonna let it cook for 28 minutes, okay?
28 minutes.
I'm not Don't like that.
Why?
Because it has raw eggs in it. I don't want you to eat raw eggs. Okay?
Okay.
See here?
Nope.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. I can open my watch. It's gonna be really hot.
It's so easy. Can I do it?
It just needs a couple more minutes.
It's so easy.
Almost done. Are you cleaning up the mess, bud?
Yeah.
Very good.
And we're gonna put this in the pan.
You can put it in the sink. Just be very careful. Don't put it in this bowl that we had all the mix.
Okay. Oh, it's turning white. It's turning white.
Okay, great. Would you like to wipe off the table? Try again. Be careful, it's super hot. I'm gonna try again, okay?
Easy? Yes, it is easy.
It's way better. We might have a winner this time. And if not, they're good enough.
They're good enough,
yeah. Okay, now this pan is incredibly hot, Greg, so do not touch the pan, okay, buddy? Don't touch it. It's super hot.
I know. You
will get burned. Hold your hand up.
What is chocolate?
Sprinkle that on top of this. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Go higher up. Higher up, buddy. So you don't get burnt. Yeah, I'm just scared of you.
I need more.
Why? Is it messy?
Yes.
That looks really good. What are you doing?
Sorry.
You have it all over you. Don't do that. You have sugar all over your face. Ah! He got me. I didn't think you were going to be that into it. Okay, what are these for? Are these for Mommy's birthday?
Yes.
Say happy birthday, Mommy.
Happy birthday, Mom. Bye, kids.